Hi, welcome to the video, course Compensation Management, Unit Wage and Salary Administration, topic Difference Between Salary and Wages. It is explained in different slides. Salaries is a fixed amount paid or transferred to the employees at regular intervals for their performance and productivity at the end of the month. Wages are hourly or daily based payment given to the labor for the amount of work finished in a day. Salary is given to the skilled persons who apply their proficiencies in respective fields and generate the revenues for the firm. Wages are paid to the semi-skilled or unskilled worker such as carpenter, welder, electrician, etc. who work on hourly basis. In the case of salary, the cost incurred is fixed, that is fixed amount is paid monthly. In the case of wages, the cost is variable because it can vary with the day-to-day performance of an individual. Salary, once decided in the beginning, remains fixed throughout. There is a wage rate that keeps on changing, and an individual is paid on the basis of prevailing wage rate. Salary is generally paid at fixed intervals, that is monthly. Wages are paid on a daily basis for the number of hours spent. Salary is paid to the employees who possesses the skills and efficiencies in completing the office work. Wages are paid to the laborers who are engaged in manufacturing processes and do the work on an hourly basis. Salary is given to those who are engaged in administrative or office work job. Wages are paid to those who are engaged in manufacturing process that require unskilled or semi-skilled workers. A salaried person usually has KRA, key resultant areas, set for the month on the basis of which their performance is judged. Waged person does not have any KRA and is judged on the basis of hourly work done. Salaried persons are not paid additional compensation for any extra hours. Wage holder does get an additional pay for the extra hours devoted by him.